Leo, do tu parler anglais? Yes, stream start. Hello.
Hello.
Everyone. Now, first, we bring excuses. For anyone that joined yesterday is not joined yet.
You might be confused as to why there was people talking to someone who clearly wasn't talking back.
Yeah, for some, I apparently, every time I start OBS up, I have to just reinstate that the microphone. Yeah. So yeah, I learned my lesson.
You
don't
did.
Fuck up things. So that's good. It's always good to never fuck up things, you know? I don't know if the stream started yet, actually.
It has.
Alright.
You're in Temi Village.
That's good, that's correct. For some reason, for me, when I'm checking on my stream, I'm not yet, but you know, I'll just reload and just trust you with that. Yeah, okay, it says I'm live, alright. Well, let's go! Because I got basically what happened last time. If you want to know what happened last time, you can watch the Steam Train episodes of 8, like no, 10 through 12, and then you'll know everything. This is Tem. Tem Village is amazing.
It is.
Probably my favorite part of what happened yesterday. I just.
Cooking with Undyne was pretty fun.
The one thing we didn't do, which I'm actually glad we didn't do, we didn't talk to the shop yet. Hoi! I'm Temi! Say hello. Hoi! And Temi! It's pretty good. How about Temi armor? Tem armor so good! Any battle become a easy victories! But Tem thinks if you use armors, battles wouldn't be a challenge anymore. But Tem have a solution! Tem will offer a scholarship! If you lose a lot of battles, Tem will lower the price! So if you get the tough battle and feel frustrated, you can buy Tem armor as last resort. But 10 armor so good, promise to only buy if you really need it. I'll just buy it and not use it. How about that?
Well, you see, the thing about that is that I think they assume that if you're fighting, it is kind of overpowered. Because why would it be overpowered in a pacifist run? It's just like for...
That's true.
You're defending anyway, so...
Temi history. Yeah. Tem got degree in Tem studies. Tem can tell you all about Tem's deep history. And then she doesn't. About shop. Yeah, got to Tem shop. Alright, yeah, that's fucking pretty great. I'm gonna buy the Temi armor. Yeah. Thanks, purchase! Alright, great. Now she says FDSHFG. Good conversation. Boy.
Bum, 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 bum. I might want to save.
You might.
And now I've been doing this game for 644 minutes.
Because you've been grinding money.
For 2 hours. I don't actually remember. Yeah, 2 hours or so. The game's been on a lot without me doing anything more than on while I am doing something. So that's mostly why the game says I've been playing for 11 hours.
Steam times are never really that accurate.
No, they're not. Use the box. I have a Temi armor and a punch card.
Do you change the direction? By the way, for those of you who might be wondering what I'm going to be talking about, I'm getting into Mario Maker. How do you change the direction of a pipe?
I believe you can, like, when you touch the arrow to lengthen it, you can also just turn it.
Oh yeah, I see.
Right. Careful ride, it's time to go to Hotland. Cause last time we ended with the factory. The laboratory.
Laboratory?
Yes. Which is fun.
Mm-hmm.
Definitely fun. I should have worn a few million more pairs of pants today. Excuse me, what? Alright, sure.
I mean, can you say he's wrong?
No.
Well, there you go.
Come again sometime. No.
Such a happy fellow.
Yes, but then again, he's the Grim Reaper.
That doesn't make any sense. At all.
Dude, I'd be the Grim Reaper, I'd be happy as well. I like that all these like songs have little...
Wouldn't be able to touch anymore anyone anymore.
It depends on which implication of the Grim Reaper you were taking. Elfie's updated status. Just realized I didn't watch Undyne fight the human. Ugh. Well, I forgot to go on the fucking offline mode again. Seems to be keeping him.
That is the best.
That is indeed the best, to go offline. Ha. There you are, you pizza. Well, now she's unbeatable. I ask her about it later.
What font did you use? Like, you changed your Steam?
Inverted.
Ah.
I like it. For now, I gotta call up the human and guide them. Alright. Thanks, Morty. Let's go. Oh, God, Jesus. Enemy. A Vulcan. Strolls in. Where are your big ears? I'm gonna encourage him. We told Vulcan is doing a great job. Its attacks become extreme. Alright. He does his best. Oh, what the fuck's going on here? He does his best. Vulcan parades around you proudly. And now I can spare him. Okay, apparently he has to do his best for me to spare him.
How do you know, just out of curiosity, yes. How do you know when you've got every single set?
Once the fifth row is fully, just full.
Like, I just got the other underwater set, apparently.
Oh, okay. Gonna call them in a minute. She's gonna call me. It's gonna be great. I'm not gonna get any help. Nah. This is some fucking great music, though.
Hotland?
Yeah.
For some reason, it reminds me a bit of VVVVVV.
Yeah,
slightly.
A lot of songs in this game remind you of some other game, though. Which I think was on purpose.
Maybe. Like, inspiration?
I mean, the ghost song sounds kind of like the off...
it does.
Yeah.
The pepper steak?
Yeah. The whooshing sound of steam and cogs. It fills you with determination. Oh, is that dead? I hate using phones I don't want to use to do this, Lumao. Alright, I think that's the point where I say I give up.
But you don't. You're filled with determination.
Is that best enemy. Tsundere plane gets in the way, not on purpose or anything.
Oh yeah.
God damn it. What can I do? I can flirt. That is exactly what you should do with the Tsundere. You tell Tsundere plane it has a powerful rudder. Huh? You sicko! I'm getting nuked. Jesus Christ, I'm really getting nuked. Holy fuck. The Tami armor heals you.
Yeah, it does.
Great. Tsundere plane accidentally bumps you with its wing. Approach. Get close to the Tsundere plane. But not too close. Eh? Human. It's this fucking enemy. Gives you a condescending barrel roll. God damn it. I'm gonna approach more. You get close to the Tsundere plane, but not too close. I mean, some enemies just... shakes his nose dismissively at you. Spare? It's not like I like you. Yeah, okay. Now really is it Tsundere. Tsundere plane looks over, then turns up its nose. Don't get in my way! What? The bombs are going crazy? What do I need to do? Just need to keep flirting, I guess?
I'll keep bumping in, I believe.
I was just flirting with the Tsundere plane. That was cute winglets. Cute winglets, yes. That is exactly what you should say.
When what?
You tell Sundar Plane that you like its taste in movies and books. Well, I suppose. Oh, Jesus. Smells like an airport perfume counter. What? Alright, sure. You tell Sundar Plane has a powerful runner. Okay, now I'm just... I guess I do need to keep getting closer. Alright, let's get closer again. You get close to the Sundar Plane, but not too close. Oh! Okay. Yeah, okay, I get it. When you do approach, the plane gets a green aura around it, and you have to get inside of the green aura, but not hit.
Yeah, it heals you.
No, it just makes it so that you can spare her.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Sundar Plane. Oh, there's even singing in this thing. This music. OMG, I've had my claw over the last digit for 5 minutes. OMG, I'm just gonna do it. Just gonna call.
Sundar Plane, also known as the Barca Mobile.
God damn it. There's a pan. There's a frying pan.
Yes?
I'm gonna get it. There's a fry pan lying on the ground. Will you take it? Yes. You get the burnt pan. And now we'll change it into a drying pan. Pokemon Season 2 references.
Is it Season 2?
I just call it Season 1.
I feel old.
Click.
Where was Slowly but surely, I'm starting to become more like the main character of this game. Just the most monotone of voice.
Hi. So, the blue lasers... Alfie's here. Hi. The blue lasers won't hurt if you don't move. Orange ones, you have to be moving. And they won't, move through those ones. Bye. Greatly explained. OMG, I did it. Claws haven't shook like that since Dundyne called me to ask me about the weather. Elfies, can you stop doing updates? Wait, there's no weather down here. Why did she call me? Ah. The plot thickens. Ah, fuck. Got attacked by a laser. I'm gonna eat a crab out of it.
Man, it's actually really easy to get all the sets. Already almost getting the castle set.
Yeah, it is.
I think we're gonna make a lot of underwater stages, actually.
I made one. Actually, you haven't really played any of my stages, have you?
I just wrote cool dude and spikes.
God damn it.
Too much influence?
Oh my god, I forgot to tell them where to go! But it's a straight line, I don't... Elfie's posted a picture. Cute pic of me right now! It's a photo of a garbage can with several pink glittery flitter. God damn it. Elf is here. The northern door will stay locked until you solve the puzzle on the right and left. I think you should go to right first. I'm gonna be a rebel. I'm gonna go to the left first. Haha, nah, I'm just gonna go to the right. It's like knowing this game, I'm not even sure where to go first.
You need to go both ways anyway, yeah. So...
Wonder if it would be unfun if I explained the puzzle. Just don't. The way to work is blocked, so I had time to catch Metaton's show on my phone. Special effects were amazing today. A human almost looked real. She's standing right behind you. Metaton? Yeah, he's the most popular star in the underground. His fan club probably has at least 3 dozen members.
Damn.
Yet there aren't that many monsters down here.
Still a lot.
Yeah.
Can you say that you have a fan club with so many members?
Now I wish I... The door leading through the area is closed, so I tried the puzzle. But I kept running out of ammo and it kept restarting. And my two co-workers want help? It's like they don't even want to go to work? You keep talking... questions. Shoot the opposing ship. Move the boxes to complete your mission. I'm confused. What? Oh. Oh, okay. Interesting.
After a trial play, touch Mars and then it goes
home. Easy puzzle.
For now.
And then the left puzzle suddenly got extremely hard. It's like the right one, like the first one that you do. What the fuck? This is the blue laser. Huffy's here. Hey, that blue laser seems totally impassable. But as a royal scientist, I have some tricks up my sleeve. I'll hack into the Hotland laser database and take it out.
Oh, jeez, Rick.
How did you know? Gee. It's like I didn't tell you. It's like I told you yesterday. Finally, someone turned off that laser. Now that we're free, we can... Well, I guess we'll just keep standing here. Hang on. Suddenly, a bunch of puzzles reactivated out of nowhere. This is a huge problem. It rules! They gotta cancel school over this.
Those are weird students. Flame school girl and tentacle school guy.
Those are the best school girl.
Flame school girl?
Yes.
Hey girl, you're hot. No, I mean, literally, you're on fire. You should probably do something about that.
Yeah, that's it. That's basically it. It's good, good one. It's good as good analogy. Door's open. Right, I'ma go in. Elf is up there to statue. Whatever! I'll just explain it! Hey, about the puzzles on the left and right. They're a bit difficult to explain, but... you already solved them? Awesome! The facial expressions in this game... are so weird. Oh no, I just went on a stage. Yeah, I think I...
Huh?
Hey, it's kind of dark in there, isn't it? Don't worry, I'll hack into the light system and brighten it up. I'm in a kitchen. I'm in a TV show. I just knew it.
Oh no.
Cooking show, goddammit. Oh yes. Welcome, birdies, to the Underground's premier cooking show. Cooking with a killer robot. Preheat your ovens, because we got a very special recipe for you today. Gonna be making a cake. My lovely assistant here will gather the ingredients. Everyone give them a big hand. Put in sugar, milk, and eggs. Go for it, sweetheart. The eggs. You found the eggs. You found the milk. You found the sugar. Great job, just put them in the middle of this counter. Perfect, great job, beautiful. Get all the ingredients we need to bake the cake. Milk, sugar, eggs. Oh my. Wait a magnificent moment, how could I forget? We're missing the most important ingredient. Oh, Jesus Christ, a human soul. Yeah, that... Hello. Kind of in the middle of something here.
Wait a second. Couldn't you make a substitution in the recipe?
Substitution? You mean use a different, non-human ingredient? Why?
What if someone's... vegan?
Vegan? That's a brilliant idea, Elfies. Actually, I happen to be of an option right here. MTG brand always convenient human soul flavor substitute. Kind of which? It's just over on that counter. all the way to the right. All the way. Oh, darling, why don't you go get it? I'll go get it and then get murdered.
That's the most accurate way to portray it.
By the way, a show runs on a strict schedule. If you can't get the can in the next 1 minute, we'll just have to go back to the original plan. So, better start climbing, beautiful. Oh no.
Oh no! That's not enough time to climb up! Fortunately, I might have a plan. I was upgrading your phone and added a few features. You see that huge button that says jetpack? Watch this.
It just fucking transforms into a jetpack. Alright.
There. You should have just enough fuel to reach the top. I'll get up there.
He's throwing eggs. He's just throwing eggs at me. It's asshole. He's throwing the ingredients. I'm gonna go ahead and guess that by the end of this, he doesn't have any ingredients anymore.
No.
Oh, okay. That was a very strict schedule. I like that this is the first TV show that I've seen that doesn't bullshit around and actually has a time schedule that people have to hurry about.
Or else they die.
Yep. I made it.
Good job.
Let me guess, I'm gonna fall right before I get to it. My, my. It says you bested me. Only because you had hell with a brilliant Dr. Elfies. Oh, I loathe to think of what would have happened to you without her. Well, toodles. Oh yes, what a substitution. Have you ever seen a cooking show before? I already baked the cake ahead of time, so forget.
Well,
he's kind of
right.
Yeah.
Fortunately, I've always Gordon Ramsay's show is always like, fortunately, I've already baked the cake beforehand. It's the fuck, Gordon. Now you have two cakes.
A piece of shit.
Oh, we did it. We really did it. Great job out there, team. Well, anyway, let's keep heading forward.
I'm gonna go back and check the kitchen. It's an oven. It looks pretty modern. It's a microwave. Ah, it's great if you're a microwave fan. Are you a microwave fan?
I am.
I am one as well. It's specifically a regular sized sink.
It's good for marshmallows.
Never tried that.
It is. Like, they melt and they...
Strangely warm.
Tasty.
Strangely warm. Fridge. There's a really big machine in the background. An ominous structure looms at a distance, filled with determination. For what reason? I don't know.
Maybe you're a fan of ominous structures.
See the building in the distance? That's the core. The source of all power for the underground. It converts geothermal energy into magical electricity by... anyway, that's where we're going to go. In the core is an elevator directly to Asgore's castle. And from there, you can go home.
Yay, we're almost done.
No. Nope.
I don't want to be almost done.
You're not.
I don't ever be done, want to be done. Because this elevator is going to go down instead of up. Please select a location. Left floor, right floor 2. I'll go to the left floor 1. Alright, let's see what this brought us. A safe point.
That is the best point.
Oh, I'm back here now. I'm back at where the knights were. At the start. Let's go to right floor 2. Alright. Just fucking sick of my own joke now. Heh. I'm Heat's Flames Man. Remember my name. Alright. Heat's Flames Man. It sounds like a fucking Mega Man Sprite game name. I love hot dogs! Hey, is it weird there's snow on the guy's roof? Guess he's just too lazy to clean it off. Well, it's also that he's sans, so that does make sense. Toasty bun. Sure.
Hey buddy, what's up? Wanna buy a hot dog? It's only 30G.
Sure.
Thanks kid, here's your dog. Yeah, dog. Apostrophe dog. Short for hot dog.
Yeah, mall, you know. Dinner with the girlfriend. It's a picture of a cat girl figurine next to a bowl of instant noodles. God damn it. By all a pyro. That is an amazing name.
Hmm?
A pyro. Oh,
pyro?
It's a pyro, but also a rope.
Oh.
I'm gonna heat it up. You crank up the thermostat. Pyro begins to get excited. Hotter, hotter, hotter.
It would be good friends with the Undyne.
What? Oh, yeah. Pyro wants more heat. I guess we'll heat up more. You crank up the thermostat. It's super hot. Pyro looks satisfied. What the fuck? I love the screen effect. The room is sweltering. Oh, now I can spare the rope. You won. You earned 0 XP and 45 gold.
Yay!
Hooray. What is down here? It's a bag. NapsterBlook22 has sent a friend request. Accept the request. Oh, fuck yeah. It seems to have already rejected itself. Aww. I'm gonna take the apron. Take the stained apron. I don't even wanna know what it's stained with. Probably just flour. I'm getting called again.
Hi, it's the doctor Alfie's puzzles, kinda. It's timing based. You see the switches over there? You have to press all three of them within 3 seconds. I'll try to help you with the rhythm.
She calls back. Do you know what time it is?
Oh, you fucking Elfies, please.
Why did you call me right when I was about to hit the third one? What did you say?
It would be funny if she called you back like, do you know what time it is? Oh. Oh shit.
Okay, now press the third one. Hey, looks like you only needed to press two of them.
Okay. Sure. Alright.
It's the last time I tried to help with a puzzle, now. Hey. I'm going to the bathroom, so I'll be MIA for a bit. I'm sure you can handle this puzzle by yourself.
Oh god. That one. Never mind. That one. Yes. 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 No. God damn it.
I think this is a point where a lot of people get stuck for a bit.
I'm not gonna.
10 minutes later. God damn it!
I can see some sort of pattern though.
Can you see the code?
Yeah, I see it. I'm pretty sure I've already done it now.
I'm pretty sure, but not entirely sure.
That is true. Also, I was not sure enough. What the fuck is going on now? Okay, wait. I need to think here. Alright. I'm gonna press this. And that's like that. And then I jump on that. No. Yeah, I can see people getting stuck on this. Or I did it.
There you go.
Wasn't that hard? Just need to think.
OMG, people think Mew Mew 2 is better than Mew Mew 1. Oh, that's a joke, right?
Knowing the mouse might one day hack the computerized safe and get the cheese fills you with determination. Fills me with determination as well. There's a piece of cheese inside this computerized laser safe. The laser melted the edges of the cheese and stuck to the table. God damn it.
Oh, Cheetah, don't get it. Ruins Mew Mew's entire character arc. My Mew Mew 2 review. Mew Mew Kissy Cutie 2 is neither kissy or cutie. It's trash. Zero stars.
Oh, weeaboos. You weird people. You weirdaboos. Okay.
Take the next section. So you have the opportunity to investigate a bunch of things. You want to investigate all of it and then finally choose the present.
But that's what I always do. Check everything before the real thing.
We'd like to see an anonymous tip about a human wearing a striped shirt. They've told us they were wandering around Hotland right now. I know, sounds scary. Well, just stay chill, we'll bring you someplace safe, okay?
What is it, bro? The shirt they're wearing? Like, what about it? Bro, are you thinking what I'm thinking? Oh my, this is like mega embarrassing. We like actually totally have to kill you and stuff.
God damn it. I'm gonna clean the armor. You attempt to touch RNG's armor, your hand slips off. Like Hans at the merch. What the merch? Stance guard. I'm gonna whisper. You tell RG1 to be honest with his feelings. Like, why? I don't get it. God damn it. Why is he throwing turnips?
Why are you making him a 16-year-old girl?
Because it's just like a lot. Oh, I'm gonna clean RG2's armor. Its cooling dirt begins to wash away. Okay, so I have to clean one of them. Can't take it. Armor too hot. Jesus. The other one is embarrassed. Looks bothered by something. I'm gonna whisper. It's all RG1 to be honest with his feelings.
Hi. What?
They're in love. No. Dude. I can't take this anymore. Not like this. Like, O2, I like you, bro. The way you fight. The way you talk. I love doing team attacks with you. I love standing here with you, bouncing and waving at weapons in sync. O2, I like, want to stay like this forever. Psych. Gotcha, bro. O1. Yeah, bro. Do you want to get some ice cream after this? Sure, dude. How nice. That is nice. Those are two other characters I don't want to kill. Okay.
Why not?
It's fucking bromance.
No bromance, that's just pure romance.
Dude, bromance.
No, romance.
Robromance.
Okay, sure.
The calling sort of bro, so it's bromance.
Oops, wait, how's the human doing?
I could have almost been killed.
Top 10 shows that you make you forget to do your freaking job.
Well, you're gonna give me the top 10 or just gonna keep it at that? You're gonna keep it at that and get to another show, yep.
Okay, I'm back. Another dark rumor. Don't worry. My hacking skills have got things covered.
Question.
I'm in a new show. Yes?
Can you change the look on the face of the bull?
No.
Okay.
I believe it's random, just like in Mario World. Okay, you wait for a while and then that kind of stuff. Are you serious?
Oh yes. Good evening, beauties and gentle beauties. This is Manaton reporting live from MTT News. An interesting situation has arisen in Eastern Hotland. Fortunately, our correspondents are there reporting live. Brave correspondent, please find something newsworthy to report. Our 10 wonderful viewers are waiting for you.
There's basketball.
Basketball's a blast, isn't it, darling? Too bad you can't play with these balls. They're MTT brand fashion basketballs for wearing, not playing. You can't get rich and famous like moi without beautifying a few arms. Report this one.
No.
I'll look more.
Go look at everything.
Just dog.
What a sensational opportunity for a story. I can see the headline now. A dog exists somewhere. Frankly, I'm blown away. Report this one.
Look more. So it's the present that I have to do, right? Yeah, I see the present.
After examining everything.
Yeah. It's a book.
Oh la la, this video game you found is dynamite. Though I don't make an appearance in it until three-fourths in.
God damn it.
But I like that. Appearing from the heavens like mana. Slaking the audience's hunger for gorgeous robots. Oh, that's Manaton.
Report this one. I will look more. Even though that is a good game. Okay, this is a book.
Oh no, that movie script. How did that get there? It's a super juicy sneak preview of my latest guaranteed not to bomb film. Manaton the movie. XXVYIII. Starring Manaton. I've heard of the other films. It consists mostly of a single 4-hour shot of rose petals showering on my reclining body. Ooh, but that's not confirmed. You wouldn't spoil my movie for everyone with a promotional story, would you?
Kinda would, but
Ew, that was a close. You almost gave a bunch of free advertisement.
Hey, Nintendo!
Oh my. It's a completely nondescript glass of water. But anything can make a great story with enough spin.
Yeah? Yeah, that's true enough. Alright, present.
Oh my, it's a present! And it's addressed to you, darling! Aren't you just bursting with excitement? What could be inside? Well, no time like the present to find out!
That is for that bad pun, I will open.
Attention viewers, a correspondent has found a present. And it's time for the unboxing video. Let's find out what's inside. That round black shape, could it be? Looks like Christmas came early this year. It's Santa gave people bombs instead of presents. Even though a bomb, what a thoughtful gift. Even decided to light it for you. But don't get too excited. You haven't even seen the rest of the room yet.
There's dynamite. Everything had a bomb.
Oh my. Seems everything in this area is actually a bomb. The dog's a bomb.
The dog's a bomb.
God damn it.
Look at this tail.
Yeah. That basketball's a bomb. Even my words are. Brave correspondent, if you don't defuse all the bombs, this big bomb will blow you to smithereens in 2 minutes.
But it says 5.
Then you won't be reporting live any longer. How terrible, how disturbing. Our 9 viewers are going to love watching this.
Suddenly 9?
Good luck, darling.
The dog was a tent.
God damn it.
Don't worry, I installed the bomb defusing program on your phone. Use the defuse option when the bomb's in the defuse zone. Now go get him.
What is the defuse? Oh.
So I had to plug in the adapter for the
dog
Wii Fit.
Alright.
I just like how casual it's like, oh my, seems that everything was a bomb. The dog's a bomb.
Bomb defused. Dude, I defused the bomb bomb.
Bomb bomb?
It's the water. Mm. Where's the water? There's the water. Go ballistic! A death force field. Present. There you go. Bomb defused. Alright. The glass of water. Get the fuck over here, glass of water. Where are you? Glass of water. Yes!
What kind of glass of water be a bomb?
Extremely agile glass of water. Yes, bomb defused. Alright. Where's the rest of the things? Oh god, they're down here. Alright. The game. Yes! A bomb defused. Alright.
Great job! There's only one left in the bottom right.
Shit, I got hit by the laser. Alright, go. Go! Yes! Yes! Oh, this bomb is an asshole. Aim for the... Yeah, can I go? Yes, bomb defused. Alright, I did it.
Well done, darling. You've deactivated all of the bombs. You didn't deactivate them. The big bomb would explode in 2 minutes. It won't explode in 2 minutes. Instead, it'll explode in 2 seconds. Goodbye, darling.
There have already been 2 seconds. Gone.
Ah. Seems the bomb isn't going off.
That's because while you were monologuing, I changed.
Oh no, you deactivated the bomb with your hacking skills.
Yeah, that's what I did.
Curses. It's either befall again. Curse you, human. Curse you, Dr. Elfies, for helping so much. But I'll curse my 8 wonderful viewers for tuning in.
Keeps losing down. Them.
Yeah.
Wow, you really showed him, huh? Hey, I know it was kind of weird at first, but I really think I'm getting more confident about guiding you. So don't worry about the big dumb robot. I'll protect you from him. And if it really came down to it, we could just turn. Never mind. Later.
You know, yeah. So we could indeed just turn. Just turn and do nothing. Because there's the core again. So I guess I'm gonna go to the next floor.
I notice you've been kinda quiet. Are you worried about meeting Asgore? Well, don't worry, okay? The king is a really nice guy. I'm sure you'll talk to him, and with your human soul, you can pass through the barrier. So don't worry, okay? Just forget about it and smile.
Forget about it.
Hey!
I'm walking here! Gotta go inside of the elevator. Please select the location. Yeah, I can go back to Ryle left floor 1 and save. I like Hotland.
Pretty hot.
It's pretty fun. I'm not even gonna comment on that. Seeing such strength, the poor lord plays this full termination for. I kinda wanna check. Oh wait, I say that I want to check if the stream has sound, but then I remember.
You already did.
I put my sound off for the Firefox.
Do I need to check?
Yeah, I suppose just to make sure, because I don't want that to happen again. I mean, I can see on OBS that is doing something, that is doing it, so, but still, just to make sure.
That's good.
All right. Welcome to our parlor, dearie. Interested in some spider pastries? Our proceeds go to real spiders.
Should probably buy some.
It looks like some sort of powerful bracelet. Wait, it's just a croissant. That's the Zelda fucking reference.
Mm-hmm.
It's a spider donut. It looks more rubbery than usual.
I ended up buying a donut. I didn't want to, but that girl, even though I told her no, she...
kept staring at me in this creepy way and licking her lips. Now I'm out of cash. Yeah, well. Buy a spider donut for 9,999 gold. Excuse me. No.
You could also just go to the webs, maybe.
Those are the webs.
Oh.
The fuck. Hi, Elf is here. This room is like the room we saw before. There are two puzzles to the north and south. We'll have to solve them both to proceed. Also, I'd like to say, I don't really like giving away puzzle solutions, but if you need help, just call me, okay? Actually, wait, I have an idea. Let's be friends on the internet. Maybe you can just pin me when you need my help. Wait, we're already friends, aren't we? I signed you up, didn't I? You've been reading my post the whole time. Well, I hope you agree with me about Mew Mewtwo. You ever seen that weird anime, Mew Mew Power?
I have not. What is it about?
It's little girls with powers.
Great.
That's actually fun.
What kind of powers?
They can transfer. It's just Sailor Moon.
It's basically
Sailor Moon.
Hey, this doesn't have anything to do with the guiding you, but hey, would you want to watch a human TV show together sometime? It's called Mew Mew Kissy Cutie.
Sure.
Really? It's so good. It's my favorite show. It's all about this human girl named Mew Mew, as cute as a human, doesn't know she's all sensitive about him, but like eventually she realizes that her ears don't matter, and her friends like her desperately, ears, it's really moving, whoops, spoilers. Also, this sounds weird, but she has the power to control the minds of anyone she kisses. She kisses people and controls them to fix her problems. They don't remember anything after the kiss, I mean, but if she misses the kiss, then, also, I mean, of course, eventually she realizes they're controlling people. Okay, well, almost, I spoiled the entire show. I think you really like it. We should watch it. After you get through all this.
You gotta breathe now. Jesus.
That's pretty much anime in a nutshell.
Gotta breathe?
No. What she said.
I think Game Grumps said it best.
Hmm?
John and Aaron wins! They realize friendship is more important!
That's not anime. This is a persona.
Totally is an animal.
I know. But that's not anime in general.
Nah. Anime in general is,
what she described.
Yeah. Cactus, stop to smell the flowers. I stopped to smell the flowers.
Is it good for you?
I don't know if it's good.
You don't know if it's good?
I don't know if it's good. Do you know if it's good? I don't know if it's good. Is a good thing that I don't know that's good. Yeah, that's a joke. That's a joke, ladies and gentlemen. The best joke of the year. What is this enemy that I'm gonna fight? Oh god, it's a tsundere plane.
It's not like I...
Tsundere plane attacks! Not because it's jealous Falcon is paying attention to you. God damn it. I'm gonna encourage the Falcon.
Why would you encourage the Falcon?
Because that makes me able to spare him.
It's a Volk.
It's like I like you. For some reason I went full doctor mode again.
All right. Doctor?
Dr. Alpheus.
Oh. Also known as Morty mode.
What? Morty mode. I like that the plane goes like... becomes a lot smaller. I like these block puzzles. What a challenge!
Kind of reminds me of Tetris in some weird way.
Because you can make tetrominoes.
Yeah.
I like that word.
That's a good word.
Tetrominoes. Oh. Yes. There we go. Well, I'm glad the puzzles are getting harder at least. Oh, hello. My fave Metaton moment, TM, is when he beats up the heel-turning villains, even if it's during what's supposed to be a quiz show. My fave Metaton moment, TM, right when everyone looks the baddest, he poses dramatically, like when he's on a cooking show and eggs don't turn out right. What a hint.
That's the worst.
That is the best.
No, it's the worst when your eggs don't turn out right.
That is true. I agree with that. I hate it when eggs don't turn out right. Because I want to eat eggs. I want to eat my eggs. I love eggs.
Well, yeah. Okay, never mind.
The smell of cobwebs fills the air. You're filled with determination. Time for Spider Lady. Probably. That is a creepy laugh.
You hear what I just said?
No. I said a human wearing a striped shirt would come through. I know, I'm gonna do a voice.
I hear it, says spiders. I heard it says they lost stomp on them.
Spiders.
Spiders. I heard that they like to tear their legs off.
No, not really.
I heard.
What'd you hear? Oh, there's the lady.
I thought also the stingy with their money. I think your taste is too refined. Or a pastry, aren't you, dearie? I disagree with that notion. I think your taste is exactly what his next bat needs.
That is one of the best OSTs.
Oh, fucking amazing.
Mm-hmm.
Muffet. She's holding teacups.
That she is.
I can pay 10 gold. Why do I get the feeling that I have to pay gold to win?
Oh.
You pay 10 gold. Muffet reduces her attack for this turn. Don't look so blue, my dearie. What's going on? I can't. Oh my god, it's music. Yes.
Hmm?
I think purple is a better look on you.
You're trapped in a strange web. I'm trapped. I gotta struggle. Struggle to escape the web. Muffet covers her mouth and giggles at you.
Why so pale? It's just me fun.
It's very Game Boy-y, this specific song.
Mm-hmm.
Muffet does a synchronized dance with the other spiders. I'm gonna struggle some more. Stuck to escape the web, Muffet laughs and claps her hands.
Tartars are going to make a delicious cake.
Is she turning Irish?
What? No. She just has a lisp.
Sound like Irish for a bit.
I know Irish.
Stuck to escape the web. Muffet is so amused by your antics that she gives you a discount.
That's silly.
It's not really that hard. I'm gonna pay some money.
The fellow's going to make the spider very happy.
Oh god, Mork.
What?
That voice.
What's wrong with it?
What?
Nothing.
Yes.
Oh, Lucy, I almost forgot to introduce you to our pet. It's Rekestai, isn't it? It's on you too.
I don't even know what that means.
I don't know either.
Oh god. What the fuck? Okay.
Did you die?
No. I'm just in fucking love with this battle system.
Mm-hmm.
Crispy baked cobwebs. Alright, I'm gonna... I don't know if I need to pay money to further, or if this is just... keep avoiding.
I don't know, to be honest.
Probably just keep avoiding, because that's what every major boss has been. Just keep avoiding until the battle is done. See, that makes me think, do you have like a limited amount of... Yeah, that makes me think, do you have like a limited amount of moves that you can do when you're doing a genocide run?
A limited amount?
Like, because I mean, like I'm doing a pacifist run now, and eventually all the major bosses just stop attacking you once you just avoid long enough. Enough attacks, like with Papyrus.
Do you want to know like a small detail?
Do the attacks differ between pacifist and...
No. Well, sometimes. The thing about this, they know what you've been doing, and they will not let up. Wait, most of the time. Like, for each area, the way you've been handling the enemies also reflects on how the boss will be. And for those reasons, the boss might sometimes just not spare you at all. If you have been killing enemies.
Oh, okay.
It's changed when I thought I saw them in the shape of shadows. Changing shape?
She's throwing croissants. My favorite breakfast meal.
It is?
Except for eggs.
No, not eggs.
I like eggs.
I don't like them for breakfast.
I do.
That's lunchtime, isn't it? I forgot to feed my pets.
What is your favorite breakfast then?
Think cereal?
The only cereal I like are chocolate-based cereal.
Yeah, but that's still cereal.
That is! But... Sorry, I panicked.
Yeah, it is!
Let me panic, okay?
No!
For money, the spider clans can finally be reunited.
Clan. Clash of Clans. Fuck what? That game.
Clash of Clans.
You know that game?
Nope.
You don't want to. It's an iPhone, iPad, I game.
Great.
A shitty one of that. Not hard to do though.
How far am I into? Oh, I only need three more of the fifth row, and then there's a sixth row apparently.
No.
There is.
Yeah, but that doesn't fill up. It's a customizable row.
Oh, then I only need three more.
Yep.
He's not supposed to go under the door. It's not his fatal call is impassable alone.
Yeah.
I mean, spiders. I don't think spiders really like the cold. If it pours you a cup of spiders.
It's the best cup.
Yep.
This money from your soul. We'll be able to rent them a heated limo.
A heated limo? What? Sure. Like lemonade?
We have the hot fridge.
Yeah, I suppose.
And with all of the leftovers, we could have a nice vacation. Or even build a spider baseball field.
Yeah. Croissants. I like donuts as well. All the spiders clap along to the music.
Well, like, croissants I could still see as breakfast. Donuts, that's just a snack.
Bagel?
You might... breakfast.
Yeah.
It's time for dinner, isn't it?
I like that you need to move kinda on rhythm.
Mm-hmm.
I also like the spiders and muffin. Big one.
The OST is catchy as hell.
Yeah, it's fucking amazing.
It's still alive! Oh, my pet looks like it's time for dessert.
Like, this is just one.
A telegram from the spiders in the ruins?
What?
I see, they saw you and you helped donate to the cause? Oh my! This is all being a big misunderstanding. I thought you were someone that hated spiders.
The person who asked for the soul. They must have meant a different human in a star ship.
Sure they did.
Sorry for all the trouble. I'll make it up to you. You can come back here anytime if another chance is off. I'll let you play with my pet again. And it's just getting us fair, you know.
Alright. That was a fun boss fight.
Mm-hmm.
It was fun! See you again, dearie.
And she goes.
So, once you fill up the fifth row that ends with chain jump and such, you're done?
Yeah, you're done.
Okay, I just finished then.
Yep, now you can start creating levels.
Yay.
It's a poster for Metaton's latest stage performance, a tragic tale of the two-star cross lovers, kept apart by the tides of fate. Looks like it's almost time for the performance. I smell a smelly smell. Oh, that human. Could it be? Oh my fucking god.
Mm-hmm.
He just... Oh. Oh. My one true love. Hello there, Final Fantasy VI. This music is almost exactly like that opera music. Yep. Alright. It's Final Fantasy VI. Have you ever played Final Fantasy VI?
I'm planning to, but I've not played it yet.
Have you seen anything of it?
Only the ending.
Okay, because this is exactly like the opera. Even the same color dress. I fucking love this. It'll suck, and then you'll die a lot. It even has the fucking 16-bit singing.
Oh. Too much?
Oh, I fucking love it. So sad. So sad that you're going to the dungeon. Well, toodles. Well, I'm now in apparently the dungeon. Oh no, whatever should I do? My love has been cast away into the dungeon. The dungeon with a puzzle so dastardly my paramour will surely perish. I wish I'd sang along. No, but whatever. Oh, heavens of mercy. The horrible color tile maze. Each color tile has its own sadistic function. For example, a green tile sounds a noise and then you must fight a monster. Red tiles will... Actually, wait a second. Didn't we see this puzzle about 100 rooms ago? That's right, you remember all the tile rules, don't you? Great, then I won't waste your time repeating them. Oh, you better hurry, because if you don't get through in 30 seconds, you die. You'll be incinerated by these jets of fire. My poor love, I'm so filled with grief I can't stop laughing. Good luck, darling. I don't think that's how... He's singing in speedy... Oh my god. I don't really remember what do I do?
Help. Go.
I'm just going. I don't even care. No. Just, okay, fuck. Yes. Go there. Oh no. Go down. Yes. Shit. Oh, I'm so sorry. Looks like you're out of time. Here come the flames, darling. They're closing in. They're gonna disappear because Dr. Alphys is gonna just make them disappear again. Getting closer, oh my. Any minute now.
Watch out, I'll save you. I'm hacking into the firewall right now, goddammit.
Oh no, how could this happen? Foiled again by the brilliant Dr. Alphys.
That's right. Come on, Metaton, give up already. You'll never be able to defeat us. Not as long as we work together. Your puzzle's over, now go home and leave us alone.
Puzzle? Over? Alphys, darling, what are you talking about? Did you forget what the green tiles do? They make a sound that you have to fight a monster. Well, darn it, that monster. It's me.
I'm not sure though. I like this. I like this song more than the spider one.
That's understandable.
Yo, nothing happened.
Zook, darling, say goodbye. It's a phone. Not your phone. You better answer it.
Hey, this seems bad, but don't worry. There's one last thing I installed on your phone. You see that yellow button? Go to this phone and act menu. Press it.
Yellow. Press the yellow button. The phone is resonating with Metaton's presence.
This is it, darling. Say goodbye.
What? I'm upside down. I'm a yellow heart. Now press C. Now press C! No, I'm shooting him. I don't want to do that. But then I kill him.
Oh. You've defeated me. How could this be? You were stronger than I thought, etc. Goodbye.
Never mind. God damn it.
Looks like you beat him. You did a really good job out there. All thanks to you.
Oh, wait, that's what I can say. God damn it. All thanks to you.
What? No, I mean, you were the one doing everything cool. I just wrote some silly programs for your phone. Hey, this might sound strange, but can I tell you something? Before I met you, I didn't really like myself very much. For a long time, I felt like a total screw-up. Like I couldn't do anything without ending up letting everyone down. But guiding you has made me feel a lot better about myself. So, thanks for letting me help you. Anyway, we're almost to the core. Just past the MTT resort. Come on, let's finish this.
Yes, let's finish. Oh, it's the knights again. And the ice cream man. Hello, ice cream man.
Hi, you again. Business is excellent of the year. These two fellas bought all my ice cream. I'm actually sold out of everything. Sorry.
Wait, I've still got something for you. A big smile. How about that? God damn it.
It's still nice.
Yeah, that's true. I'm guessing to the right is an elevator again. Let's see. Yep, it's the elevator.
Okay.
Hey! Did you remember my name? Did you?
Yes.
What? You remember? How could I be so easily defeated?
Sure.
Alright. That's an enemy. That's a man.
It is a man.
Let's make amends with him.
Ooh.
Those are some good old yolks. Seeing such a strange laboratory in a place like this, you feel a little bit of determination. Those are some fun two boss fights. I like that I keep panicking whenever I do something that seems like an attack. No, it was the right one, Mark, not the fucking left elevator. God damn it. I want to go to the right floor. Right. Let's go to MTT Resort and have some fun. Hey, it's Sans and a paper. I got the creepy alleyway to the right for some great deals. Sure. Oh, it's cats. This is a cat and a crocodile.
So not cats.
Thanks, but we like don't really need anything. Oh my god, can you go get us some clam burgers? We don't really need anything. Wait, I'll pay 1,000 J to get Metaton to autograph my butt. Alright. That That's,
Just as a tip, don't actually give them clam burgers, because they say, like, oh, you brought one. But no, he brought one for me, he brought one for me. And then you get that, so it doesn't really serve as anything. Like, even if you bring two, you'll just get the same dialogue.
I'm gonna get the mystery key, but I can't. Do I need the mystery key?
No.
Do I need the mystery key?
I don't know.
Because I don't have enough.
How much is it?
600.
Jesus.
I'm Caddy, I'm Braddy, and this is my best friend Caddy, and this is my best friend Braddy. Oh god, they're laughing. Oh Jesus. Stuff inside is like totally wicked expensive. But like, stuff we find is like totally wicked cheap. Shit, like, totally wicked buy all of it. I mean, like, where does anyone get guns or food or find out the garbage? It's good garbage, it's really good garbage. God damn it. Where do I get the garbage? Like, the garbage store, but duh. I found a gun in the dumpster waterfall mostly. Oh my god, meta time. He's like, actually, it's like my robot husband. I think we're like both going to marry him. We're both like already married to him. He just like doesn't know it yet.
Oh, apparently, remember that locked house next to Navstablook?
Yeah.
It opens that.
Kinda wanna get it. Should I get it?
For like extra lore.
Yeah, I'm curious. First, gotta go through a girl. So, like, Dr. Alphys built Metaton, right? It's like what they tell you. But, like, Metaton always acts like being built was his idea somehow. And even right after it was built, he acted like Alphys was old friend. But they're like, not friends anymore. Yeah, I like me and Betty, best friends forever. Okay. Oh my god, Alphys. She used to live on a street. She was like a big sister. I mean, like, if your big sister takes you on trips to the dump, she showed us the coolest places to find trash. She was always collecting these weird cartoons. We became real scientists. Yeah, we haven't even seen him forever. So Alphys has always like thought Asgore is a super cutie. So like, I'm pretty sure she made Metaton to like totally impress him. A robot with a soul that's like super relevant to his hobbies. So after seeing Metaton, Asgore asked her to do all the science stuff for her. But nobody's like seen anything from her yet. Or her at all. She must like just stay in a lab all day. Like live a little girl. Yeah, like us. Fucking goddamn it, more.
Why do stereotypical girls talk so much?
Oh my god, he's a total goober. He's like a big fuzzy goofball. Like, he's like so nice. I love that guy. God, we're like so hyped for the destruction of humanity. Alright, that's the point where I say goodbye to you. Jesus Christ, hello Sans. What do you have to tell me?
Hey, heard you going to the car. How about grabbing some dinner with me first?
Yeah, sure.
Great, thanks for treating me. Over here, I know a shortcut.
God damn it, you always know shortcuts. Where the fuck are we even?
Well, here we are. So, the journey's almost over, huh? You must really want to go home. Hey, I know the feeling, buddo. Though, maybe sometimes it's better to take what's given to you. Don't know you've already got food, drink, friends. That's what you have to do. Really worth it?
I'm kinda curious how he is when you do a genocide run, considering you kill Papyrus. I don't know. I mean, I guess I'll see you eventually when you do the genocide run, so...
Well, after you kill Papyrus, he doesn't show up anymore.
Sans doesn't show up anymore?
No.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Forget it. I'm rooting for you, kid. Hey. Let me tell you a story. A story about a cave. So I'm a sentry in stone in the forest, right?
Sorry, everything.
I sit out there, watch for humans. Kinda boring. Fortunately, deep in the forest, there's this huge locked door. And it's perfect for practicing knock-knock jokes. So one day, I'm knocking them out, like usual. I knock on the door and say knock-knock. And suddenly, on the other side, is the reason why people ship me with this other character. I hear Wim's voice. So, naturally, I respond, dishes.
Dishes who?
This is a very bad joke. Then she just howls with laughter. Like, it's the best joke she's heard in 100 years. So I keep him coming, and she keeps laughing. She's the best audience I've ever had. Then after a dozen of them, she knocks and says, knock knock. I say, who's there?
Old lady.
Old lady who?
Oh, I did not know you could yodel.
Oh wow. Needless to say, this one was extremely good. Kept telling each other jokes for hours. Eventually, I had to leave. Papyrus gets kinda cranky without his bedtime story. But she told me to come by again, so I did. Then I did again, and again. It's a thing now. Telling bad jokes through the door. It rules.
And there's the reason.
One day though, I noticed she wasn't laughing very much. I asked her what was up. Then she told me something strange.
If human ever comes through this door, could you please promise me something? Watch over them and protect them, will you not?
No, I hate making promises. And this woman, I don't even know her name. But someone who sincerely likes bad jokes has an integrity you can't say no to. You get what I'm saying? The promise I made to her. You know what would have happened if she hadn't said anything? Buddy.
You'd be dead where you'd stand.
Hey, lighten up, Bucko. I'm just joking with you. Besides, haven't I done a great job protecting you? I mean, look at yourself. You haven't died a single time. Hey, what's that look supposed to mean? Am I wrong?
Yeah, I died twice.
Huh. Well, that's all. Take care of yourself, kid. Because someone really cares about you.
What a story. It's a wall of fame full of quotes and photos from visiting celebrities. The food is to die for. Gorgeous style and fragrance. My face tastes beautiful. Excuse me. These are all Metaton. Yeah, okay. It's fucking... Goddamn Metaton.
You can order a steak in the shape of his face.
Originally, we dug mazes with puzzles in order to toll human attacks, but now, building things way winding and confusing. Some awful tradition. You can't go 2 feet without being up to your armpits in puzzles. Welcome to Professor Layton. I look at the core, the inside is a maze made of swappable parts. That means we can shuffle the layout at will. Boy, was today a fun day. I sure love puzzles. I'm the resort comedian, very funny. People laugh at my jokes. Now, my son, he wants to be a comedian like his father. But his jokes aren't funny. He tells his awful puns. He's an embarrassment to our family. Huh, that's not funny. Since his mother passed on, he couldn't stand living at home anymore. So he ran away. I haven't seen him since. I'm a terrible father. Huh, that's not funny. Jesus Christ.
I know.
Fucking hell, this game sometimes.
Sometimes.
Just with the depressing part. As I came in, I realized I forgot to make a reservation, but I didn't want to look like I messed up, so I kept walking in anyway. Now I'm just kinda consuming dew of this ficus. I remember that next time that happens to me.
Do you go to restaurants without the reservation then?
Honestly, I never even go to the restaurants anyway, so...
It's pretty good.
But you'll have to reserve a table either. You'll also need to reserve a chair, your silverware, your food, your... life.
Your life?
I don't want to go to MTT, I don't want to go get some coin. Get some coinage. Don't you want to get some coinage?
Coinage?
Oh, I'm gonna need some coins. Because I gotta get that key and get some more backstory. So it's time to get key and get good. I suppose the MTT thing is the last thing for Hotland.
The shop?
No, the MTT, the resort.
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought so. I'll end with that then. Yes, I will ride in the boat. And we will go to the waterfall. And then I can show off how I make money in this game. And how everyone makes money in this game.
By abusing Sammy.
Well, I mean, considering all the enemies disappear in an area once you're done with it, it's kind of the only way, eventually. So, I mean, it kind of makes me sad because I can't experience the lesser dog myself now. But I saw what happened, so it suffices.
You can always replay the game.
Yeah. Which, I mean, I might... I mean, I probably will. I mean, I'd say that I do a proper let's play of it on it, but this is kind of going up anyway, so... What do we even have to do with the burnt pan and the stained apron? I'm guessing those are equipments, never mind. I already know what to do then. With them. So basically what I do is just buy a lot of cloudy glasses. You can buy them for 30 here, and here you can sell them at the Temi shop. For 50 and sometimes 65. Actually, I found out what the whole rhythm with that is, with the Temi wanting it really badly.
Oh?
It's every 8 items.
Oh.
So every inventory. Which is interesting. So basically, you can kind of abuse that even more. Like, if you have an item that costs a lot, you can use that as the 8 item.
Hmm.
And then get a lot for it. So there's even more abusable tactics to it. The more you know.
Love abusable tactics.
Yes, me as well. Bum, 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 bum. Allergic Tammy. Bum. Cloud glasses, yay! I love the fucking... the face! Of the Temp Shop Temi. It's amazing. I love it.
That is true.
I'm gonna go ahead and guess that I can get a lot for the burnt pan.
The what?
The burnt pan.
No idea.
What? You got it. Cloud glasses. Another cloud glasses. I gotta pay for grad school.
No.
What?
You already paid for grad school, didn't you?
No. She paid for college.
Okay, pay for grad school.
No.
Hmm.
I also realized that her saying P just means please. That makes sense. Bum, 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 bum. Doop, doop. Doop, doop, doop. Alright. Cloud glasses, cloud glasses, cloud glasses. Ulti 2. Stained apron. Hot dog. Crab apple. And the burnt pan for a lot more. Gotta have that burnt pants. God damn it. I can't really tell how big of a percentage change it is. Oh, it's actually, it's a 28% change, never mind. It's exactly 28 because I could have gotten 100 for it, but I got 128 for it. So fucking please, math.
It's a thing.
It's a thing that pretty much almost everything runs around.
I was just gonna look up how far you're into the thing you are as of right now.
Hotland. Or just the game in general.
Yeah, the game.
I think pretty far.
Yeah.
I mean, after this, all that's left is the castle, so...
If it I is like,
to believe what everyone says
honestly,
in the game. Yes?
If I were to go by Steam Train logic, only 3 parts left. For the neutral.
It took a long time for Hotland, then.
On Steam Train?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was pretty long.
Because I didn't take the part for me. I mean, I'm not sure for how long I've been streaming, but I don't think I've been streaming for longer than the past days.
Well, we've not reached 2 hours yet. I think we're at 1.5 hours at this point.
Which is what I've been streaming every day so far.
Yeah.
So then, by technicality, I could finish the game tomorrow. The neutral, at least.
If you would take 2 hours, then yes.
Yeah, I suppose.
There's a lot of cutscenes.
Yeah, so a lot of talking and a lot. I will need a lot of drinks.
They didn't even do the key, so there's another extra thing. You get to show up.
Yes. Because I want to see everything in this game.
Are you going there now?
Yeah, I'm going there now.
Okay.
And then after that, I'll do the MTT, and then I'll get to a safe point after that and stop.
The MTT is pretty short itself.
Yeah, I didn't think it was gonna be long. I mean, it's a resort. It's probably just a cutscene.
Well, not a cutscene, but not so much like it's a hotel. It's not much to explore. It's not like an intricate labyrinth that you need to.
Yeah.
Which, if your hotel is that, then I have some serious questions. Hotel Delfino? What the fuck?
There was an hotel in real life, actually, that was like that.
Like Hotel Delfino?
No, just an actual maze.
God damn it.
Like they'd get in, the guy that runs it would like put him in an elevator, and the elevator would just go to a random floor. And it'd be a maze that no one got out of. And then the man used the skeletons to sell them to his schools.
Oh my god, that's fucking disturbing.
Yep.
I thought it was like a game that you could participate. Oh wow.
Yep. Dear diary.
What? I gotta look that up.
Shiren's sister fell down.
Hotel Maze Killer. Are you fucking kidding me?
Yep. You want to read it aloud?
Henry Webster Mudgett, better known under the name Dr. Henry Howard Holmes, or more commonly known as H.H. Holmes, was one of the first documented serial killers in the modern sense of the term. In Chicago at the time of 1893, Holmes opened a hotel which he had designed and built for himself specifically with murder in mind, and which was the location of many of his murders. While he confessed to 27 murders, of which 9 were confirmed, his actual body count could be over 200. He brought an unknown number of his victims to his World's Fair Hotel, located about 3 miles west of the fair, which was held in Jackson Park. Besides being a serial killer, H.H. Holmes was also a successful con artist and a bigamist. Excuse me. How would you make a maze like that?
Walls.
just a lot of wall rearrangement.
But, like, did he kill them in the maze or did he just starve?
Both? I mean, it'd make more sense if he just killed them, but starving could also be a thing. I think, like, what would make sense is he just has the elevator go to a random floor and then the elevator doesn't work. Like, for that floor. Like, the only floor that the elevator works for is, like, the first floor.
God damn.
Yep. Yeah, it's sad. Without her sister to speak for her, she'd become more reclusive than ever. So I reached out to her and told her that she, Blookie, and I should all perform together sometime. She seemed to like that idea. I like to buy a new diary for every entry I make. I love to collect diaries. Dearest diary. Our cousin left for the farm to become a training dummy. That leaves just Blookie and I. Blookie asked me if I was going to try to become a corporeal too. It sounded so resigned. Come on, Blookie. You know I'd never leave you behind. And besides, I'd never find the kind of body I'm looking for anyway. My darling diary. I met someone interesting today. Last week I posted an advertisement for my human fan club. Today was our first meeting. Only one other person came. Honestly, she's a dork. She's obsessed with these awful cartoons. She's kind of funny, too. I want to see her again. Diary, my dear. My diary collection is going fabulously. I have like 5 now. Dear diary, she surprised me with something today. Sketches of a body that she wants to create for me. A form beyond my... Oh.
Get it?
I remember. Okay. Yep. That's really nice.
Get it?
Yeah.
Say it.
It's Metatron.
Yes.
In a form like that, I could finally feel like myself. After all, there's no way I can be a star of the way I am now. Sorry, Blookie. My dreams can't wait for anyone. It's both sad and beautiful.
Could have also said it in the... The voice.
Well, I guess. I don't know. I also understand now what you meant by don't look up the theme, because spoilers. Because if I looked up the theme and clicked on it, it would probably be the theme and not the battle theme.
The what?
Like yesterday, you told me not to look up Metatron's theme.
Yeah.
Because it would probably be his theme and not his battle theme.
I don't understand what you mean.
Well, there's his theme, like his theme, and there's his battle theme.
Yeah, but why would the theme be so, well, problematic?
Well, it'd be a spoiler.
Somewhat, but that's not the reason.
Oh, okay.
We'll figure that out later. Why are you going to make the snowman?
Accidental click.
Oh. I was kind of thinking, like, you don't want to do the third side quest as of right now.
No. Because then I can't get the neutral ending.
Nope.
Which you do want to get. Come again sometime.
I love Dog Boat.
Yes.
So, well, as you enter the MCT, you can go forward, which is plot. The central room, which has some things. The left is where you ate with Sans. And then to the right are hotel rooms, which you can explore.
Alright.
And that's it.
It's indeed not that much.
Nope.
Hello there, like, Starman.
Welcome to Entity Resort, Hotline's biggest apartment building, turn hotel. Whether you're from here for a night, or still live here, Entity Resort prides itself on a great stay. Just passing through. Nice! MTT Resort prides itself on being passed through.
Poor guy.
God damn it. There's an inscription on this fountain. Royal Memorial Fountain, built 2001X. Metatron added last week. I love that the water just goes on the carpet.
Yep.
The fuck are these? You know, I'm not gonna be home tonight. I think there's some cold pizza in my treasure hoard you can eat up. elevator goes straight to the capital, but it stopped working. The hotel's doing its best to accommodate everybody stuck here.
As a slime, I'm outraged.
Because the elevator is not working? Alright. Hotel rooms. Knocked.
Well, room service. Got my CT.
No.
It's locked from the inside.
Oh god, what the fuck? Room service. Got my cinnamon bun. No. What the fuck is this janitor? Seems busy, yeah. With making the floor dirty to clean it up later. God damn it.
It's a paradox.
You hear snuffling. It seems like you could put something under the door. Put? No put. Put. But you didn't have anything appealing. I guess I have to put burger. Or I can just buy things in the store that's in here.
I don't know.
What the f- there's a hand.
I'll say.
Yes, we know, the elevator to the city is not working. Because of this incident, dreams are running at a special rate. 200 G a room.
Do I want to get one?
No?
Do you want to get a room?
I'll get a room. Fabulous, will escort you to your room.
I've never seen that.
You want to put up the sound? God damn it! This fucking game.
A little lump.
It's a lamp. There's no light switch. It says that stars make their own light. It's some sort of giant bottle of perfume. Oh, the rectangle. Fucking damn it. This cap is so comically large, you can't open it. Alright. That's a joke. Done. There's a shop over here. Oh god, Jesus Christ. Steak in the shape of Metaton's face. Don't ask, please. Glenberg, a legendary hero, and Starfay. Nothing I want. What the fuck did his face? Oh, Jesus Christ, go away. Never exit again. Never going in there again. Well, I guess advancing plot is all that's left now.
No, you want to go back into the shop.
Why?
Talk to him.
I'm sorry. It's against the rules to talk to customers who haven't bought anything.
Maybe buy something.
I'll buy very popular food. Jesus fucking Christ, go away with your fucking face, talk. Oh, Jesus Christ, never mind, this face is even worse.
Why do you want to keep trying to talk to me? I'll get in trouble if I get chummy with the customers.
Sorry. That is a face of internets. That is another face of internet.
So what are the reactor?
Life advice, Roman advice, Metaton, your future. Life advice.
I'm getting on in years, so allowing you to use some advice, little buddy. You guys still got some time to live like me. I'm 90 years old and I've already wasted my entire life.
God damn it.
Listen, I like you, little buddy. So I'm gonna save you a lot of trouble. Never interact with attractive people. Unless you're one of them. They're just gonna take advantage of you. Like that time those two chicks asked me to sneak them some Glam Burgers. And I, naive teenager that I was, said yes to them. Bad idea. So I went out to the alley to see those two ladies and, you know, see what happened next. Then my boss, saw me and asked what I was doing. I was so startled, the hamburgers in my pocket stumbled out into the ground.
Your spaghetti tumbled out, didn't it?
Not wanting to lose face, I scrambled and picked them up. But as I was leaning over, the weight of the remaining hamburgers caused my pants to fall down, and the girls laughed at me.
Everyone calls me Burger Pants now. God damn it. When I first came to Hotland, for a second I thought I said Holland. Came to Hotland, it was my dream to work with Metaton. Well, be careful what you wish for, little buddy. God, have you even looked around? This place is a labyrinth of bad choices. And every time we try to change something for the better, he vetoes it and says that's not how it says to do it in the service. Alright. Humans are always eating hamburgers made of seconds and glue. Why do people find him so attractive? He's literally just a freaking rectangle. You know, one time, I bought one of those, kits online to, make yourself more rectangular. They don't work. Future. What future? Nothing down here ever changes. You'll probably be trapped here in this stupid job forever. But wait, there's one thing that keeps me going. If Asgore just gets one more soul, we'll finally go to the surface. I'll be a brand new world. There's gotta be a second chance out there for me, for everyone. So stay strong, little buddy. When I make it big, I'll keep you in mind.
Okay, maybe go back to talk to the girls.
Just talk to them?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna go bitch at them for laughing at my new friend.
Not sure if you can call that guy a friend. We're like an unstable mess.
Oh, that guy from the start? Yeah, what a creep. Yeah, he's a creep. But he's kind of cute, too. Come on, Kitty. Don't you have any standards? Nope.
Well,
okay, like, the annoying thing is, it'd be okay if it just treated us with some respect, but it just acts really weird, and it acts like it's alpha, it acts that way. Like, when it asked them to get rid of those clan buggers, it dropped them and ran away before it could even say anything. But, like, going to share them? Really? I wasn't. Kitty. Bitch.
That was not in the fucking day.
It was for me, in my mind. Okay, now, cutscene. Right?
What?
Not story. There's nothing more for me.
Can you not talk more?
To the man? Oh god.
The girls?
Girls were talking about me. Say I should stop acting like they owe me. I never want to be friends with them. I should just try to see things from their perspective. Well, poor naive little buddy. They brainwashed you. Friendship is just dark bursts and make you, you make you to sleep. So, what time would they want to hang out?
I'm gonna go talk to the girls again. Fetch quest through text. Text quest. Wasn't even a joke. Oh, yeah, he should come look for junk with us. But, like, if we let him hang out with us, I just worry it'll be really super fun. That was not what I was gonna say, but I was close, right? Well, the kind of guy, you hang out with him once, then he wants to hang out, like, all the time. But don't you feel bad for him, Brady? Poor Burger Pants. Think about how cool we are compared to him. We've been saving this life with a friendship. This life, Freddy. So? Think of the glam burgers you could get for us so easy free after work.
God. Oh, this is fucking the worst characters.
But I like doing that voice, so.
Can't you exploit their text box anymore?
No.
Okay, then go back to the guy. That's it.
I'm already talking to him.
You don't have to go back to the girls. Okay.
I want to hang out after work. Yes, I won't let you down. Little buddy, thank you. You brought a tear to the eye of this old man.
19.
So, where do they want to go? I want to hang out at the garbage dump. Well, nowhere to go but up, right, little buddy?
I suppose so.
Anytime, little buddy.
So yeah, I guess we might as well save and end it here.
end it, not get the cutscene?
Nah, because there's lots until the save point. The next one.
And it's probably boss fight as well.
Maybe.
Totally not with this. Totally not a boss fight with Sans. Because I didn't totally see that accidentally. I kind of didn't though. I just saw the name and then Sans was there. Oh well.
No, that's a bonus.
Bonus boss fight? Yes.
So, we're not gonna fight him, but...
We'll be fighting some- we'll be acting with someone! Because I'm not fighting.
Well, I guess that'll be tomorrow. I don't think anyone joined, even if they did. Twitch was probably too slow to react. But anyways... Anyone that did join, thank you. Anyone that's watching this on YouTube, thank you. I'll see you guys next time when we do, boss fight and probably castle. And probably the entire-
When we do the core.
When we do the neutral end, just everything for neutral. So see you guys then. I will say goodbye. Goodbye.
You know, I could totally ruin this entire experience by saying one thing. I'll just leave it at this. Always look. There's a broccoli behind you, because that guy is a sassy bitch. Thank you.
Cauliflower's worse.